and this is the look I'm doing. Work it, girl. So let's get on with the video. First of all, I'm gonna stick on this headband. Very snazzy. And now I'm gonna stick sellotape on my face, on my eyebrows. I've got some colours to use. I've got these two palettes. I've got the Bratz palette and the Mini Bratz palette. So the colours, I think I might do this blue and this purple. So let's get on with the video. So I'm gonna go in with the purple. Okay, so just going to apply it right here on the tape line. Really bright blue. Oh my goodness. In love. Absolutely in love. I love it. I love it so much. Okay, so now that I've done that, I'm going to peel off the sellotape. And as you can see, I have like a really crisp line. Foundation, and I'm going to put foundation all over my face. So I've done my foundation, so next I'm going to do contour. And this palette. This palette, and I'm going to use that colour, this colour. Add a little bit of shine. I'm going to this colour. Now I'm just going to go in there. Highlight. Now once I've done my highlight, this palette again. And I'm just going to use this sort of pink one here. I don't contour very often. No, not contour. I don't blush very often. Might not be bright enough. It's not too bad. So I need to because my eyes are tiny, as everyone likes to point out. So,
I mean, my eyes are tiny, so I need to cut off like that much.
This is the lash glue I'm using.
So because these lashes aren't sitting very nicely on me, I've got, what the heck is that?
So, because his lashes aren't sitting very good, I am going to just add some darker eyeshadow because that will hide it.
So it's blending a little bit better. Right, this is a life hack. If you want them to be super dark, but you actually have a good shape already, just use eyeshadow.
I did not come up with that idea. Someone told me that idea, but yeah. On. Now I'm gonna get the wig. So this is the finished look. I did make my lips a tiny bit smaller, and yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this makeup look, and yeah, this is a glam reel.